好，女士们、先生们、各位来宾朋友们、各位媒体的同仁们，大家下午好，很高兴在这个节点跟大家一起见面。我们呢也是仅代表 UFC 以及 Endeavor 欢迎大家前来出席我们今天在这举行的 UFC 格斗之夜深圳，也就是安德拉德对阵张伟丽的官方新闻发布会。那么本次赛事呢是由亚洲航空为大家呈现的。 So I'm going to say in English as well, a very good afternoon to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to our press conference. And on behalf of UFC and Endeavor China, welcome you all to this official press conference for UFC Fight Night Shenzhen. Andrash versus 张伟丽 of China, presented to you by Air Asia.那么在这个发布会结束以后呢，我们稍作片刻的休息呢，我们还要进行第二个发布会，那就是我们的 UFC 精英训练基地也训练中心我们上海站的新闻发布会，可谓今天是 action packed 双喜临门。 So right after the first press conference we will also have the second press conference, namely UFC Performance Institute Welcome Address, so please be sure to join us for the two functions today. So as we say in English, this is really the two for the price of one. And let's really look forward to that. 好，朋友们，我们都知道呢，八月三十一号晚上呢，也就是我们在深圳呢要举行的就是 UFC 的格斗之夜深圳。届时呢，来自巴西的选手安德拉德将迎战我们中国的选手张德利。张伟丽，对不起，张伟丽呢是可以说新晋在我们的格斗舞台上崛起的一颗来自我们中国的新星。那么这场比赛将在深圳的大运中心盛大的开启，这也是 UFC 现场的一个在深圳的首秀。As I was saying in Mandarin as well, because we have a lot of English-speaking guests here, so I have to do some translation here too. So set to take stage on August 31st at the Universiade Sports Center, UFC Fight Night Shenzhen, Andrash versus 张伟丽 will make the first ever live event of UFC in Shenzhen.In just over 2 months, we'll be able to witness this great occasion. So be sure to join us at the stage, namely the octagon. 那么今天呢，我们的 UFC 的顶尖的草量级选手呢，排名第六的张伟丽呢，其实一会儿就会来到现场。那么同他一起同台要亮相的就是现任的冠军，来自巴西的，刚才我们向大家介绍的安德拉德小姐。稍后呢，他们俩都会为我们来介绍一下他们的近况。So we're very honored later on to have two top-ranked UFC strawweight athletes or fighters, namely one from China, 张伟丽, the other one, of course, is from Brazil, Jessica Andrade. So.Without further ado, please allow me to introduce some of our VIPs and distinguished guests here for this great occasion. 那么现在呢，首先就允许我向各位介绍一下我们前排就座的一些重量级的嘉宾。So, 他们分别是来自中国拳击协会的主席张传良先生 ，Mr. 张传良 ，President of Chinese Boxing Federation. Welcome. 紧接着是中国拳击协会副主席韩九立先生 ，Mr. 韩九立 ，Vice.President of Chinese Boxing Association, welcome as well. 接下来是深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局副局长杨宪斌先生 ，Mr. 杨宪斌，深圳龙岗 Administration of Culture, Television and Radio, Sports and Tourism, welcome as well. 还有一位也是来自我们龙岗区的重量级的嘉宾，那就是深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局科长陈海明先生 ，Mr. 陈海明 ，Section Chief of 深圳龙岗 Administration of Culture, Television.And radio, sports, and tourism. 接下来呢是另外几位来自其他组织的嘉宾。第一位呢是来自我们的 Endeavor 微美的 CEO 马小飞先生 ，Michael Ma CEO Endeavor China, welcome as well. 接下来是来自我们China Endeavor 另一位的嘉宾，那就是微美音乐及现场娱乐业务副总裁先生贺云波先生。Mr. David He, Vice President of Music and Live Entertainment Endeavor. 接下来是大麦体育强龙先生 ，Mr. 强龙 of Damai Sports. Welcome as well. 接下来几位呢是来自 UFC 的重量级的嘉宾。首先呢是 UFC 的 CFO， 也就是 UFC 的首席财政官 ，Mr. Andrew Schleimer. Mr. Andrew Schleimer. Yes. I hope I pronounced your name correctly, Mr. Andrew Schleimer. Yes. The second one is Kevin Chan, Senior Vice President, Apex UFC. 接下来是 UFC 的亚太地区的高级副总裁张卓林先生。Welcome。好，朋友们，我们想借此机会呢，也是特别的感谢我们的呈现方，那就是我们的亚洲航空。Once again, we'd like to give our heartfelt thanks to the presenting partner here, Air Asia. 同时呢，我们也向所有的赞助伙伴的合作伙伴呢表示感谢，这其中包括了深圳香格里拉大酒店、哈德逊航运、魔爪能量饮料、雷米诺以及锐步。Also, we'd like to give our heartfelt thanks to the following partners as well, namely.深圳福田 Shangri-La Hudson Shipping Monster Energy Nemiroff and Reebok 好了那么介绍了一大堆的朋友以后呢还有几位运动员要向大家介绍 Also we have some fighters here as well who are at present or who are present here to join us for this big occasion、接下来呢有几位运动员向大家介绍一下首先是在现场的一位女子音量级冠军舍甫琴科和排名世界排名第十四位的男子重量级的选手霍尔。Also, we have two athletes here or fighters here joining us in addition to our Chinese fighters. Let me introduce these two players first, or two fighters first. And they are the women's flyweight champion, Valentina Shevchenko. And number 14 ranked middleweight, Uriah.Hall. Also, in addition, 我们还有四位中国的选手 Also, we have four Chinese MMA fighters. 他们分别是来自中国的我们的四位顶尖的 MMA 高手李景亮宋克南严小南那么还有武亚南哇三位都带南字哈好欢迎当然这三个男是不一样的有的是南方的男有的是带木字旁的男哈 OK 所以我们再一次感谢每一位、促成我们今天这样活动的各位嘉宾各位的合作伙伴 Once again our heartfelt thanks to all the parties concerned who have been contributing to this occasion who have made this occasion possible here 那么我们也期待八月三十一日晚上呢在深圳的我们的格斗之夜取得圆满的成功 So、without further ado NowOf course, we'd like to also share some moments with you by inviting some of our VIP guests here who would like to also say a few words on this occasion. 接下来呢，我们要请出一些重量级的嘉宾呢，在我们的期待的 UFC 格斗之夜深圳的活动举行之前，跟我们一起分享他们的感言。首先，我们要请出的是中国拳击协会的主席张传良先生。我们有请张主席为我们来致辞。Ladies and gentlemen, now let's warmly welcome Mr. 张传良 on behalf of Chinese Boxing Association or Federation. Mr. Zhang, the floor is yours.
各位来宾、女士们、先生们，大家下午好。非常荣幸与大家齐聚在上海 UFC 精英训练中心，参加2019 UFC 格斗职业深圳赛事的新闻发布会。首先，请允许我代表中国拳击协会，向本次赛事联合主办方卫美、大麦体育。以及 UFC 表示由衷的祝贺，向赞助企业和各位媒体的朋友们致以诚挚的感谢。近年来，中国观众对综合格斗运动的热情日益高涨，对国内外选手的精彩表现也十分关注。今天我们很高兴看到世界顶尖的综合格斗赛事 UFC 第三次在中国大陆办赛，并首次亮相深圳。这不仅将为中国华南以及大湾区观众带来令人热血沸腾的精彩赛事，也将推动综合格斗运动在中国甚至在亚洲的全面发展。一直以来，中国拳击协会 在全国范围内推广体育运动，传播体育精神，发展体育赛事，以为己有。这一点与 UFC 和卫美致力于推广综合格斗运动的初衷不谋而合。感谢你们 UFC 格斗之夜这样的世界顶尖赛事带入中国。我们也将一如既往地支持 UFC 及卫美不懈的努力，同时期待更多的中国选手的表现，与国际一流选手切磋学习，也希望更多中国观众能够享受比赛展现的竞技魅力，进一步了解、热爱中国格斗这项运动，体会并传播积极向上的体育精神。最后，祝愿2019 UFC 格斗之夜深圳赛事及相关的系列活动取得圆满成功。谢谢大家。
谢谢张传良先生。Our heartfelt thanks to Mr. Zhang. Due to time constraint, I'm just going to summarize what he just mentioned, actually. Mr. Zhang is saying that on behalf of the Chinese Box Federation, he would like to give his heartfelt thanks to all parties concerned who have made this event of Shenzhen Fight Night possible. Mixed martial arts is getting to be more and more popular in China, and Chinese fighters are improving themselves as well. And he's very happy to see UFC hold a top MMA event in mainland China for the third time, also the first time in Shenzhen. And also this event will help grow the sport itself in China and also in Asia. The federation itself would definitely support UFC and also endeavors relentlessly in their efforts, and also the whole thing will help spread the uplifting sport event itself, and also he wishes the event itself in Shenzhen a huge success. Once again, thanks very much indeed, Mr. Zhang. 我们感谢中国拳击协会的大力支持。那么接下来呢，我们要请出的另一位代表呢，就是来自深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局副局长杨宪斌先生。我们请杨局呢也为大家来分享他的感想，因为这个赛事本身呢会在龙岗区举行。 Now ladies and gentlemen, let's please join me in welcoming Mr. Yang, who would like to also share his thoughts with us.
各位来宾、各位领导、朋友、媒体的朋友们，大家好，下午好，欢迎大家参加2019 UFC 格斗之夜深圳新闻发布会。首先，我谨代表深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局，向出席本次发布会的各位领导、嘉宾以及媒体的朋友们表示热烈的欢迎，向所有关心和支持此次赛事的社会各界人士表示衷心的感谢。深圳龙岗是一座山环水绕的创新创业之城，也是岭南著名的客家之都。作为落实深圳东进战略、打造深圳东部中心的主战场和核心区，粤港湾、大湾区和深管会经济圈的战略前沿和经济腹地，正面临着多重的战略机遇叠加的黄金发展期。2018年，我们龙岗区实现了生产总值超4200亿，位居全市各区第二名，全国经济百强区排名第四位，位居工业百强区榜首。为打造区域文化高地，龙岗近年来陆续引办了 NBA 的中国赛、法国超级杯足球赛、首届世界无人机锦标赛、中超足球联赛等一系列高端的体育赛事，成为全国高端体育活动最为集中的地城区之一。 UFC 是目前中国乃至世界最权威、最专业、最高级别的综合格斗赛事之一，继连续两年在上海和北京成功举办之后，今年的 UFC 格斗之夜将首次落地中国深圳。相信此次赛事落地必将极大地促进深圳市龙岗区文体活动的高速发展，加快推进 我们龙岗区打造文化高地的步伐。作为本届 UFC 格斗之夜的举办地，龙岗区将延续以往高效而精细的办赛经验，统筹做好安全保卫、消防、交通、环境与卫生等方面的高效的服务，全力落实属地保障的职责，确保赛事圆满举行。作为协办单位，我们将与各方形成强有力的工作合力，精心策划、细致安排周到的服务，努力为全球观众呈现一场精彩绝伦的格斗盛宴。最后，预祝本届赛事取得圆满成功。8月31日，我们深圳龙岗见，深圳龙岗等你来。
谢谢杨吉。Once again, thank you, Mr. Yang. Mr. Yang was saying that actually Longgang District of Shenzhen is a town of innovations. It has already become an area where many high-end sporting events take place. And for the first time, UFC, obviously, Fight Night will be unfolding in this area. It will really help promote the sport rapidly in the region. And also, Longgang District will do its utmost to make sure the event will go smoothly in all aspects. And finally, he's looking forward to seeing everybody there on the night of August 31st. Once again, thank you very much indeed. 那么其实赛事的承办方呢，威美中国呢也为这项赛事能够举办呢，也是做出了自己不懈的努力。其实呢，在此之前呢，2017在上海赛和2018的北京赛呢，我们已经看到了这个各方呢，包括威美呢，为这个赛事的承办做出的努力以及取得的成功。现在呢，我们就要请 Endeavor 威美现场娱乐业务副总裁贺云波先生致辞。有请贺总。Now, ladies and gentlemen, I give you Mr. David He, who is going to make a speech.
Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, distinguished guests. 女士们、先生们，大家好，很高兴今天能在 UFC 精英中心上海与各位领导、嘉宾、选手、媒体朋友们见面。感谢张传良主席以及杨宪斌副局长的精彩演讲。也很荣幸能够代表 Endeavor 卫美与到场的每一位分享我们在中国举办这场格斗盛事的美好愿望和期待。 Endeavor 卫美作为本次赛事的主办方，非常荣幸能携手 UFC 在8月31号将终极格斗冠军赛带到深圳龙岗大运体育中心，为全球观众呈现这一世界顶尖的综合格斗赛事。此次赛事有着多重的重大意义，这是 UFC 在中国大陆连续第三年举办的格斗之夜比赛，是 UFC 在中国的首场金腰带挑战赛，也是这项赛事首次登临深圳。在此感谢本次联合主办单位大麦体育以及赛事的支持单位中国拳击协会和深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局，正是你们的大力支持，让我们能齐聚在这里，让全国各地更多的体育爱好者有机会欣赏到高品质的精彩赛事。作为全球最顶级的综合格斗赛事， UFC 格斗之夜已经在中国成功的举办了两场，并获得了令我们骄傲的成绩。2017的上海首秀及2018北京的盛大开战都吸引了众多的粉丝和观众到现场观战，为选手们摇旗呐喊，让我们真切地感受到中国观众对综合格斗运动的热情，以及这项运动在中国市场的巨大潜力。今天我们也很高兴地看到首位中国选手张伟丽出战 UFC 冠军赛争夺金腰带，在自己的祖国创造历史。充满激情及具有竞争魅力的 UFC 赛事不仅满足了中国观众对高水平体育运动的赛事的渴望，也让观众们在观赏热血蓬勃比赛的同时，感受选手积极进取的竞技精神。我们将继续以推动综合格斗发展为己任，致力将 UFC 这个在全球拥有广泛粉丝群体和影响力的超级 IP 以及传递的体育精神和魅力分享给广大的中国观众。我相信 UFC 深圳之夜的举办和 UFC 精英训练中心上海的开幕， 会是我们在中国乃至亚洲发展的一个重要里程碑。我们承诺 Endeavor 为美将与 UFC 共同努力，为更多中国观众呈现精彩优质的现场体育娱乐内容，让我们共同期待 UFC 格斗之夜深圳。感谢大家。
好，谢谢贺总言简意赅的致辞。Thank you, Mr. He. And David was saying that actually he is very happy to see the UFC Fight Night Shenzhen to take place in the Shenzhen area very soon. And Chinese audience and Chinese supporters are really getting to be more and more passionate about MMA. And of course, the sport itself is really huge, and the potential is really phenomenal in China. And of course, Endeavor China will continue its mission to help promoteMMA in China, allowing Chinese audience and supporters to share the charisma of this sport. And down the line, he is certainly looking forward to a huge success of this event in Shenzhen. Once again, thank you very much indeed. 好，那么接下来我们还有一位嘉宾也要跟大家分享他的心得。现在我们就要请 UFC 终极格斗冠军赛亚太地区高级副总裁张卓林先生致辞。Now I'd like to call up Mr. Kevin Chan, Senior VP of the UFC Asia Pacific. I'm sure he has a lot to share with us as well.
Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us at our media day for UFC Fight Night Shenzhen, Andraj versus Zhang, presented by Air Asia. This is our third event in mainland China in as many years. We've sold out arenas,created unforgettable experience for our growing fan bases, and given our Chinese fighters the opportunity to shine on the world stage to an audience of millions watching around the world. As of today, we have 10 Chinese fighters on the roster, 4 of whom who've joined us here today, and many more who will join the ranks as they go through the UFC Academy. But Fight Night Shenzhen, presented by Air Asia, is special to us. It marks the first time ever we will host a title fight.Right here in mainland China in local primetime. Even more historic is the fact that Zhang Weili will go down in history as the first ever fighter from China to contend for a UFC title. Tickets are on sale now for UFC Fight Night Shenzhen presented by Air Asia via damai.com and ticketflap.com. Look forward to seeing you all in Shenzhen. Thank you.
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much. I'll see you in a bit, actually. Yes, indeed. 今天这个我们的 Kevin 还会有很多活动跟我们进行要互动哈。我们一会儿还会请他到台上来，还要参加我们的互动。刚才我们看到这个 Kevin Chan 也是表示，他说这个首先呢，感谢各位前来出席我们今天下午的发布会。那么 UFC 格斗之夜第三次呢是登陆中国大陆。那么在此之前呢，已经取得了一定的成就，并且呢，他也是为在这里不断壮大的粉丝团队，希望呢能够给这个粉丝团队呢带来令人可以说是难忘的经历和。美好的回忆。那 UFC 的现在一共有在中国有10位选手，其中有4位呢今天是来到了我们的现场。那么中国选手张伟丽其实作为这个挑战金腰带的一位选手，毫无疑问，不管怎么样，他的这个成就呢将被载入史册。我们期待呢与各位呢在8月31号的 UFC 的深圳格斗之夜呢是不见不散。Once again, Kevin, thank you very much indeed.Okay, I guess at this stage, we'd like to know more about the Fight Night Shenzhen because everybody is looking forward to this event. Why don't we just check it out to see more from a video clip? 现在我们请大家呢把目光呢是转向大屏幕，一起来看看进一步的了解我们即将开打的深圳的格斗之夜。 格斗界确实令人精彩可期，而且来自中国，我们东道主的选手呢，马上就要来到我们的面前。朋友们，现在就让我们以热烈的掌声，请出 UFC 草量级排名第六的中国选手张伟丽。Ladies and gentlemen, now let's warmly welcome from China, 张伟丽。Please be seated. 好，请您坐下。那么他的对手是谁呢？刚才我们讲了，也是卫冕冠军，那么来自巴西的这位也是神女，而且表现非常的骁勇。现在我们也是通过一段视频再加深对他的了解。 Now who is going to be Wei Li's opponent? Let's check it out again. Let's run the video clip.的女子草量级的冠军金腰带的拥有者，来自巴西的安德拉德。女士们先生们，我们掌声响起，欢迎她。 Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Jessica Andrade of Brazil. Welcome to the band. 两位还是非常友好哈。 Wow, what a friendly gesture right there. Obrigado. All right.So, 接下来呢，我们还有一位重量级的嘉宾要对他们两位进行采访，而且跟我们分享他的心得。现在我们就以最热烈的掌声请出 UFC 的掌门人， UFC 的总裁，他的中文名字也非常的棒，叫白大拿。 Now, ladies and gentlemen, here I give you UFC President Dana White. All right, Mr. White, good to have you with us. The floor is yours.
Good afternoon, everybody. How are you? Thanks for coming. We appreciate it. Very excited to be here today. The opening of this facility, it's incredible. It's amazing. We've been opening, we've had a couple of monumental openings this week that are literally going to change the game, and this is one of them. I always talk about the right fight in the right place at the right time with the right people. That's this fight right here. This fight...When we found out that this was the fight that was actually going to be made, myself and the matchmakers were very excited about this fight. It is the absolute perfect time for these two women are beasts, absolute beasts, both of them in their own right. This is an amazing fight, and what an incredible fight to bring here for the first time, a title fight, with a Chinese fighter involved in the title fight. It's perfect. Couldn't be any better. You can't write this shit.
All right, Mr. White.
Oh Jesus, yeah, I went on for 15 minutes, I forgot, we gotta translate, sorry.
No worries, but I think it's good to pause a little bit, give you a breath, you know, a little bit moment to take a breath. 刚才白大拿先生表示很欢迎大家呢能够今天来跟我们一起分享这样的发布会，而且没有什么比这样更适合的场地，更适当的人选，更适当的时间来举行这样的活动了，因为我们大家会见证到在8月31号呢来自巴西的冠军，那我们的这位巴西的小姐和我们的中国选手张伟丽之间的一场较量，而且呢，这是可以说是世界上最先进、最好的设施完善的一个场地，我们在这举行这样的发布会是最合适不过了。Please.
There's no way he got that. There's no way.
I tried.
I'm gonna open it up the questions. Who has the first question?
现在他就把这个时间交给大家，大家有问题可以直接的提问哈。谁有第一个问题
？Do we have a microphone to give these guys? The guy right here in the plaid shirt in the front row.
Okay.
How are you, sir?
Hey, plaid. Thanks. My question is for Jang. How are you feeling about being part of history here? Have you calmed down from the enormity of the situation? And how are you feeling coming into the fight? Your training camp?And the chance to fight at home for a world title, it must be more than a dream for you.
张伟丽，这个问题是给你的，就是说你怎么样来看待即将开打的比赛哈？这个比赛本身呢，可以说是创造历史的，而且呢，你现在是不是情绪变得更稳定下来了？因为一定是很激动，而且这个机会呢，会使你在本土上有机会呢，是拿到这样的一个所谓世界冠军的头衔。你的看法？
首先我非常感谢 USC 给我这样的机会，如果给我机会给我了，也就摆在我面前，然后我必须把它抓住，我的任务就是打好这场比赛，把机会抓住。我觉得就是刚开始听到这个消息的时候，我感觉哇，就是感觉有点激动，但是也就很快，然后我就平复下来了。然后所有教练的所有教练的团队，然后就开始设定计划，然后怎么样打好这场比赛，怎么样打漂亮的比赛给大家看。对，谢谢。
Thank you for your question. I would like to give my thanks to UFC for giving me this chance and opportunity as well. Obviously, the chance is right here, right in front of me, so I need to seize the opportunity. Obviously, when I first heard the news, I was excited for a while, but later on, I got calmed. I calmed down myself, actually. And also, I would like to, I think I'm actually, I've already come up with a plan or designed a plan with my team. Obviously, we'd like to do well, and I would like to do it brilliantly.
Next question. We'll get you next, buddy, right next to you. Yeah. Go ahead.
那个我想问一下白展达先生，就是现在在国外有很多那个拳迷就是认为张伟丽这是他第四场比赛，然后就打冠军战。有很多这个外国的这个网友评论说是你为了就是更好的去这个拓宽中国市场去做的这个选择，然后你是怎么看待的，然后你是要如何回应他们。
A question to Dana. Obviously, there are people, also media overseas saying that actually this upcoming match is going to be the fourth one for Wei Li Zhang or Zhang Wei Li. This is the way, this move by such is the way to actually increase or expand the market in China for you guys. What do you make of it?
Did he say people are saying that or that's a fact?
People are saying that.
Well, you know the other thing that people are saying? This is the fight to make right here. That when this fight was made, this is the fight that people actually want to see. She's on a 19-fight win streak. She just won impressively for the championship. And if you look at the way that this went down, Rose, we offered the fight to Rose, the rematch. Rose wasn't ready. She couldn't take the fight. We offer, you know, Tatiana would have been next in line.Right? Tatiana hurt her neck training for the last fight. She's out. Nina, who's ranked number three, just lost. Then you got Joanna. Joanna's taking time off right now. She's not going to fight till the fall. Then you got Claudia, who's ranked number five. Claudia Gadelha has a fight coming up right now and with Randa Marcos. Number six, she's the next in line.Does it fall into place with the opening of the PI and all the things that are going on? Yep, it does. But it was fate. Like I said, right fight, right place, right time. This was the fight to make.
刚才我讲过，这个比赛本身就是在一个最好的时机、最好的地点，而且最好的人选。为什么这么讲呢？因为我们知道，张伟丽现在是排名第六位，而之前呢有几位呢，比方像 Rose 呢是这个也是出现了伤痛，那么其他几位像 Nina 也是有颈部有伤，另外还有其他几位也是，比方说第四位是出现了这个比方已经失利，没法再挑战。那么在这样的情况下呢，前五位都是由于各种各样原因呢不能够进行挑战的情况下呢。毫无疑问，第六位顺位就是来到了张伟丽，而这样的时机呢，就是最好被张伟丽抓住了。而且我刚才讲过了，这是最好的时机、最好的人选和最好的地点举行这样的比赛。
The other thing that I'd like to say about this fight too, this thing fell into place. This is Mick right here. Put your hand up. This is our matchmaker right here who deals with the women, right? He deals with the women fighters. Mick can tell you. Mick has been calling everybody. Nobody wants to fight her.Nobody wants to fight her, okay? So we offer all these people to fight with her. She keeps saying, when do I get a fight? When do I get a fight, right? Nobody wants to fight her. So I just told you how the whole thing plays out. We call her. She says, I'll absolutely fight her in China. Look at, I got goosebumps telling you that story. That's how badass this fight is. And both of these women, like I said, they're amazing.
这里还要跟大家讲，这个 Mick 本身呢是促成这个赛事的一位最好的人，因为在这样的情况下，我们知道之前呢没有人能够想去挑战我们的 Jessica， 很多就是其他的选手都不敢或者说不愿意去挑战 Jessica。在这样的情况下呢，我们的 Jessica 一再再问我什么时候能打比赛，我什么时候能接受挑战，而最终呢，他也是在没有人能够挑战的情况下呢，自己还是很非常的急于想出战。那么最后他选择，他说我希望能在中国打一场比赛，接受挑战。那这样呢，也就是这场比赛就应运而生了。
Next question，
下一个问题。
First of all, welcome to Shanghai.
Thank you.
And question for Jessica.
So
it seems like from all the news reporting from the U.S. that you made a speedy decision that you will come to China to face our Chinese fighter Zhang Weili. And what is it that made you make such a fast decision to come to China and face like a fighter that no one want to fight potentially?
Da decisão você que faça aqui para decidir lutar aqui na China, qual deixa você decidir dessa luta para aqui é tão longe do Brasil para aqui na China?
Bom, o convite partiu, né? Eu fiquei sabendo há duas semanas atrás que poderia lutar aqui na China com a Weili. E eu fiquei muito feliz, porque acredito que quando você é campeão, você tem que aceitar tudo que vem para você. Não tem que escolher. Eu nunca fui uma lutadora que escolheu adversário nem lugar. E eu estou muito feliz de poder lutar aqui na China, de poder mostrar um pouco de todo o trabalho que eu faço dentro da organização do UFC e trazer muita emoção para todo mundo, né? Acredito que a Weili é um adversário muito duro. Eu vou estar bem treinada para dia 31. E o Dan acertou no card. Com certeza acertou na luta principal.
我在两周之前才得到这个消息，我要跟韦利打。我是作为UFC 的一个冠军，但是我从来没有选择我还从来没有选择过我的对手。我得到这个消息，我也是很高兴的。我现在也是很高兴，我可以给世人看到我在 UFC 的训练的成就。我知道张伟丽是非常一个强劲的对手。我很高兴接到这样的邀请，来到中国打这场比赛。
This is great from a Chinese to Portuguese, now to English, actually. So actually, Jessica was saying that actually he got this piece of news about 2 months ago.And as UFC champions, she never really chose opponents in the past. However, she is very happy to make this decision this time to actually compete with actually Zhang Weili, also to take this fight rather in China.
Awesome. Next question. Go ahead.
白大拿先生你好，我知道您是第一次来到中国，所以说我想让您感觉到中国人民的热情，然后我们专程从西安赶到上海，带了一件中国的礼物给您，希望你能够喜欢，它上面写的是 China Power， 希望你在中国感受到中国力量，谢谢您。
Dana, this is your first time to be in China, I believe, and also would like to ask you, or I would like to make you feel or sense the enthusiasm, passion for Chinese fans, supporters about this sport. And obviously, we have a gift for you, which says China Power. We'd like to ask you, with this gift for you, we'd like to make sure you feel the power of China.
Awesome. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
然后我有一个问题，
他非常感谢你。
谢谢。我有一个问题，就是在上海成立了全球最大的一个精英训练中心，它是什么原因吸引了他，让他决定在中国成立这么大一个训练中心？这个训练中心成立之后，他接下来有一个什么样的一个非常大的计划，能跟我们讲述一下吗？谢谢。
Actually, this question is going to be answered, I guess, later, because this question is about our next session's objective. In other words, talking about the purpose of setting up this.Center or facility in Shanghai, what kind of role will it play down the line? I think we can answer this question in the second session, if you don't.
What is setting up this fight in Shanghai?
Why do we actually set up this world's biggest training center here, and also the function or the role it's going to play out down the line?
Right. You know, if you look at what we're doing as we continue to grow the sport and travel around the world, when you look at business right now, China is very important to a lot of different businesses that are trying to get into China. Everywhere is important to us. China, Mexico, Puerto Rico, India, the UK, you name it. This is just another step in us, you know, going global. I said many years ago, I believe that this will be the biggest sport in the world. And I mean it. And we're going to continue to grow the sport everywhere. And China is what we're focusing on right now.
他是简单地回答你的问题。其实第二部分呢，关于最好的诠释呢，希望你能够耐心地等到我们今天下午3点以后还有一个发布会，我们会有一个集体的专家讨论，届时你会了解更多的情况。他只是说呢，在这样的情况下呢，中国这个市场本身呢是非常的大，而且从各个角度来讲，中国的市场都是非常的大。那么这项运动本身呢，他曾经讲过，已经是会在全球生根发芽，而且呢变成全世界最受欢迎的一项运动。那么这个运动本身呢，其实在比方说中国，在这个葡萄牙，在墨西哥，在印度在英国，都已经是得到了盛行，而且会更加的全球化。Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
All right. So
thanks for the gift.
Thank. 谢谢你的礼物。
OK. 我想这个问题，我想问一下张伟丽。因为是中国第一个去打这个冠军争夺赛的选手，所以说针对这场比赛，你做了哪些准备？有没有信心能够去完成这样一个历史的一个突破？同时呢，就是也是当然，第二问题也是问你的对手，对于张伟丽来说，有没有去研究一下怎么去获胜 ？OK。
给张伟丽的问题是吧？第二个也是给张伟丽的。All right, question is actually for 张伟丽, talking about being the first challenger from China to actually fight against a championship, title holder from UFC. And are you ready for that? How confident are you to make this breakthrough? And especially against Jessica, what kind of preparation have you already got in mind and so forth?
就像刚才说的一样，机会给我了，然后我肯定会抓住。很多人都问我，你有20%的把握可以赢下比赛？我从刚开始第一次打 MMA 比赛的时候，我就一直告，就是没有我从来不会给我自己输的念头，我会对这个比赛100%或甚至200%的决心去拿下这场比赛。如果一个运动员，如果你有这种，就是说，哎呦，我可能80%会拿下比赛，那剩下20%，如果你在场上受到重击，或者是打得比较被动的情况下，你就会有一口气会放弃。所以我从来没有想过我会多少会拿下这场比赛，我肯定是100%决心要拿下这场比赛的。谢谢。
Well, as I mentioned before, the chance is right in front of me, and I have to seize this chance to actually grab it. Ever since I actually participate in competitions in MMA, I've already told myself, I have to do that with 100% determination, and I have to really do so with this strong determination and strong will. If I actually only give myself 80% of chance to win the match, that 20% might be left actually for me to have some dubious thoughts, and I might just give up, but I'm not going to do so. I really have to, as I said before, give myself 100% determination to give it all in this upcoming match.
Next question.
Next question.
Hi, Jessica. It's been 2.5 years since you came here and put on an enormous show in Shanghai for the fans and in helping spread the brand and the sport in China. How are you looking to the fight against Zhang? Have you watched her tapes, obviously? What do you see in front of you as a fighter? And what are your memories of coming here in Shanghai and what was the first event here in China for the UFC?
You were first? You want Chinese first? Chinese? No? Ele está perguntando, já é meio anos que esse show, você esperando, as pessoas já estão meio anos para esperando esse show aqui em Shanghai. Ele está... ele queria, tipo esse Zhang Weili, é uma lutadora, você já considerando era... I didn't catch all the English, can you translate it?
有没有看过？就一个就是说，你第一次来这儿，而且对上海的印象到底怎么样？那么对张伟丽有没有什么特别好的了解？那么也就是说，对对手有没有一些认识？
Você tem alguma impressão para a China? Tipo, aqui na Xangai, é o primeiro lugar que você já chegou aqui, né? Tem alguma impressão sobre a China, Xangai? E você já conhece seu competidor, Zhang Weili? Você tem alguma impressão sobre ela?
Então, quando eu fiquei sabendo da luta, eu já fui assistir as lutas, e eu assisti a luta da Weili contra a Tisha Torres. Então, a gente está o tempo inteiro assistindo as lutas e sabendo como que é o nosso adversário. E acho que hoje, quando eu cheguei aqui na China, eu fiquei muito feliz de ver como que é a China e o povo daqui. Todo mundo é muito receptivo, muito carinhoso. E, com certeza, a gente vai fazer uma luta muito boa. Acredito que o jogo e o tempo inteiro para cima, mas eu e a Liz somos duas lutadoras que vão entrar lá dentro e vão se matar lá dentro, de verdade. Acredito que, assim como eu, quando queria o cinturão, busquei ele, acredito que a Liz também esteja com essa mesma vontade de chegar lá e tentar conquistar o cinturão.
我其实在之前我就一直在看关于韦丽的那个跟其他人打的影片，我这个反正一直在看，也这样从您之前的参赛的记录来了解了一下我的对手。来到中国我也是很高兴来到中国，这边的人都是很热情，然后接待我们非常的热情，我也相信我们在这段时间里面这个比赛会非常成功，我们要在八角的馆里面是做一个非常成功的
Obviously, Jessica did some homework already by looking at the video clips of Zhang's performance or competitions, and also by doing so, she gets to know more about her opponent. And she's looking forward to the match at Octagon, and also coming to China right here for the first time. Obviously, she's very happy. She already has sensed the passion and hospitality of people here, and she looks forward to some brilliant performance on August the 31st.
Thank you. We'll take one more. Go ahead. You got
one more question. 我们最后一个问题, one last question.
The guy up
here
with the glasses right there.
戴眼镜那一位.
We'll get you too.
Oh.
The other guy with the glasses.
One more question? Or
this question is for Mr. Dana White. So obviously this is the third Fight Night event in China, and it's the first event that a belt is on the line for a Fight Night event, if I'm not mistaken. So my question is, how did this event all came about, and what will be the differences in the streaming models that you were talking about previously? What will be the differences for this event?
What's the question?
What
did he ask?
I think he's asking about this is the first fight night we've had where there's a title fight involved, and how did that come together?
Yeah.
So, like I said, we wanted Weili to fight here. Obviously, that's a no-brainer. Makes sense. Nobody wanted a fighter. Nobody wanted to fight this woman. We went through the whole list, tried to get her a fight. She kept asking, I want to fight, I want to fight, I want to stay busy. And as this thing played out, like I said earlier, she offered Rose a rematch immediately and said, you came to Brazil and fought me, I'll come to your hometown and fight you. Rose wasn't ready for the fight. Then as you go through the list of people, Tatiana hurt her neck, you know, and the list goes on and on, we end up with Weili, and you end up, I say this all the time, there's times when you can plan things, like I'm going to have a fight 6 months down the road, I know these two guys are going to be healthy, and this is the fight we're going to do, and then there's fights that pop up that you never see coming, and you don't expect so fast, and that's how this one played out. It's the perfect fight with the perfect people in the perfect place at the perfect time. I love it. And for people that don't know, people from China that haven't seen one of these events yet, it is the most exciting live sporting event you will ever see. And we have two incredibly exciting females in the main event for the world title. Couldn't be better. I hope I answered your question.
他还是重复一下白大拿先生讲，就是说在过去呢，这段时间呢，其实呢，这个 我们的 Jessica 呢没有什么其他的对手，那么其他的选手呢，他的一些可以挑战他的人呢都已经是有各种各样的问题，包括受伤等等，那么健康的问题，所以在这个情况下呢，等于说是这次是张伟丽和他的这样比赛呢也是水到渠成，那么非常的可以说是完美，因为这我刚才用完美这个词呢就表明他说是完美的对手，完美的时间，完美的地点，那又在中国举行，那么让中国观众也能够有机会看到两位选手进行这样中距的对决，而且呢很可能是就是为了这样一个世界冠军的头衔而进一较高下，所以是一个非常非常好的一个契机。
There was a guy here in the middle who had raised his hand.
So Dana, do time comes through, we're going to make this last question if it is okay with you.
And then we'll get this guy with the tie after that.
All right. All right, two more questions then.
好的，我那个这个问题也是问大拿先生。然后，那个随着这个训练中心建成，然后 UFC 将来有可能会有更多的中国选手。然后连续三年中国 UFC 也来到中国，未来有没有可能一年来过超过一次，就是两次或者更多的来到中国，在一年之内？
Well, obviously, as we mentioned, actually, the facility center it has completed, and also UFC will see more Chinese fighters down the line. Of course, this is the third year this event will be held in mainland China. And in the future, or foreseeable future, are we going to see more events to be unfolded within the year, not just one year for one event? What do you make of it?
I don't know the answer to that question yet, but obviously, if you look at the business, right, if things start to go well in China like we expect they will, the answer is yes. I mean, we'll come here as much as possible. I get this question all the time when we go to different, whether it's Brazil, it's the UK, different parts of the United States, everybody's like, when are you coming back? When are you coming back? You know, right now we have like 42 shows a year.And everybody wants us to come back, and I'm sure it's going to be exactly the same in China. So as the business continues to grow, the answer is hell yes, we will come back to China a lot.
我不知道怎么来回答这个答案，但是呢，我想，鉴于中国的这样特殊的地位，而且中国会，我相信是会越来越好的情况下，我觉得我们也会尽可能的是来中国打这个比赛。而且这个问题呢，其实不只是在中国会问，那么很多人也会在巴西、在英国也会问一样的问题：什么时候能不能在我们这儿多打些比赛，或者说是这个有这样的这种机会，能够多看 UFC 的比赛？那么我可以跟大家说，我们 UFC 呢，在全球范围内只有42场比赛，在这样的情况下呢，如果我们的生意呢会说我们的这个等于说我们的营业越来越好的话，这个答案呢是肯定的。我们希望在中国呢一年里举行不止一次的比赛。So,
yes, sir.
We are from PP Sports. It's an honor to meet you, Danny. And we have two questions. First one, you have a month ago, you have told us there will be some Chinese champion. Do you mean Wei Li is the chosen one and the second one?We have thought 3 times for our events, it's all fine now. Is there any possible to make number fights to go to China?
I don't hear well. What did he say? Would there be a pay-per-view event in China? Yes, anything is possible. I think that as the bit, like I said, the business continues to grow here and the talent continue to grow here,anything is possible. I mean, you hear people say it all the time. You guys live it every day. You know, you live here. There's so many people in this country. And you know, I always dream of these massive events, whether it's, you know, we're in a soccer stadium in Australia or we're, you know, in a Dallas, Texas stadium in the United States. I imagine when this market really catches and hits,and we end up with a massive star from China, what the possibilities are, how big a fight could be, how big a pay-per-view could be. You know, yes, I love everything that is possible to do in this country.
刚才讲到就是这个关于付费看这个比赛的这个问题哈，那个 pay-per-view， 那么就讲到就是说在这样的情况下，这个问题本身呢，就是说如果回答你的话，就是说什么事都有可能发生。因为看看我们在这里面，如果说我们真的是能够有这个国家有这么多的这个 talent， 其实有这种才能的这种优秀选手能够被发掘出来，有这么多的人的话，而且市场又那么大的话，我觉得这个可能性完全是存在的。那么其实呢，我觉得如果说我们如果想象一下，在这个国家能够找到一位来自这个项目的一个巨星出现的话，那当然这个可能性就是非常大，而且这个可能性完全是存在。 Thank you. And I think we need to wrap up this Q&A session due to time constraint, if you don't mind. And of course, later on, you will join us for another panel discussion to discuss further about this.
Well, first, we'll get this stuff out of here, and I'm going to square these guys off for photo ops. Thank you, China. Appreciate it.
谢谢你们的问题，谢谢中国。So, 我们现在要请白大拿先生跟我们的两位选手一起合影留念。So, ladies, would you be so kind as to join Dana right here and give us a few minutes to, or for a few moments rather, to clear the stage a little bit. Alright, let's have a first photo call. Jessica and Wei Li. This will be the first photo call session. 我们用照相机、摄像机来记录下这一时刻。Alright, 金腰带在手。我们来看看8月31号的夜晚，张伟丽能否把现在的冠军手中的金腰带是攥在自己的手中？我们期待这样的一场比赛。We certainly look forward to this showdown on August 31st. Okay, stay where you are, folks. Yeah, I think we have more photo calls actually. 现在我们邀请李景亮、宋克南、严小南和武亚南登场，和我们的运动员一起合影留念。Now we'd like to.Call Li Liang, Song Kenan, Yang Xiaonan, and Wu Yangnan. Together, we're going to ask the other two athletes to join us as well. Joined by Valentina Shevchenko and Uriah Hall. All right, we have many fighters now on the stage.我们现在一共有8位运动员在场上登场亮相，我们中国的运动员和其他国家的高手一起在促进我们的 UFC 的 MMA 的过程中，我们期望他们取得更好的成绩。 Thank you 啊，现在请大家都留步，我们接下来要请 UFC 的嘉宾以及Ladies, let's bring on the stage pleaseWe have one more photo session. 我们请 UFC 的嘉宾和中国拳击协会的嘉宾，深圳市龙岗区文化广电旅游体育局的嘉宾，我们还有 Endeavor 微美的嘉宾、大麦体育的嘉宾，以及我们呈现的赞助商亚洲航空的嘉宾一起来到台上，来一张合家欢，我们一起合影留念。